It's easier than ever to make beautiful borders with the Creative Memories Border Maker system. Insert the cartridge into the Border Maker housing unit with a Creative Memories logo facing inward until it clicks in place. With the bottom tray of the guide flipped out and clicked in place, lift up the blue arm and slide the paper under until it aligns with the edge of the tray. Next, close the arm and flip the bottom tray back into place so the magnets hold the paper. Line up the housing unit to the guide, making sure that the notches on each line up. Holding the guide with one hand, press down on the white lever on the housing unit with your other hand to create the first section of your border. Pull the housing unit off the paper instead of sliding it. Then align to the next notch and press the lever down. By pulling the paper off, you are less likely to get the paper stuck or caught. Repeat this to complete the border. Then lift up the arm on the guide to release the paper. Remove the cartridge by pressing the button on the back of the housing unit and slightly tip the housing unit forward. Visit our website to see other Creative Memories Border Maker cartridges available.